Værsgo.
So what do you do with these women? You just get up out of bed and leave?
Sure.
Well, tell me exactly what you do. What do you say?
That you have an early meeting, an early haircut, a squash game.
You don't play squash.
They don't know that. They just met me.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, I know. I feel terrible.
You know, I'm so glad I never got involved with you. Then it just ended up being some woman you had to get out of bed and leave at 3 o'clock in the morning to clean your andirons. And you don't even have a fireplace.
Why are you getting all this upset? This has nothing to do with
yes,
you.
Yes, it has. You are human in front of all women. And I'm a woman.
Look, I don't feel great about it, but I don't hear anybody complaining.
Of course not. You're out of the door too fast.
I actually believe they're having an okay time.
And how do you know?
What do you mean, how do I know? I know.
Because they...
It's because they...
And how do you know that they really...
What are you saying? That they're faking their orgasm?
It's possible.
Get out of here.
Why? Most women, at one time or another, have faked it.
Well, they haven't faked it with me.
And how do you know?
What do you mean, how do I know? I know.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. You're a man.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It's just that all men think it wouldn't happen to them. And that most of women, at some point or another, have done it. So you do the math.
You don't think that I can tell the difference?
No.
Get out of here. Are you okay?
Tak.